Hey everyone, Sandeep here from 99signals.com, and in this video I'll be doing a review and tutorial of Acumbamail, which is an email marketing tool that can serve as a great alternative to Mailchimp. Now, Acumbamail is a part of AppSumo's Black Friday lineup. As you probably know, AppSumo is having their mega Black Friday sale from 19th to 28th of November, where you can grab lifetime access to some of the best-selling SaaS deals AppSumo has had over the years. You can check the description of this video for more details on AppSumo's Black Friday event. You'll also find a blog post where I've highlighted some of the best Black Friday deals that AppSumo is having during the Black Friday event. So be sure to check the description to find links to AppSumo's Black Friday event, plus the link to Acumbamail's lifetime deal. Now, circling back to Acumbamail, it's an advanced email marketing platform that lets you design and send personalized email campaigns to your subscribers. In addition to email campaigns, it also lets you build landing pages and surveys. If you're looking for a budget-friendly alternative to Mailchimp or ConvertKit, then you should definitely give Acumbamail a try. As you'll see in the tutorial shortly, Acumbamail is super easy to use, and you can choose from a ton of pre-designed templates to create email campaigns that are perfectly tailored to your business. And thanks to AppSumo, you now have a great opportunity to grab lifetime access to Acumbamail for just $79. This deal goes live on 19th November. That's when AppSumo's Black Friday event starts. Just to show you a glimpse of how much you'll be saving, let's check out the current pricing of Acumbamail and compare it with AppSumo's lifetime pricing. So the basic plan of Acumbamail costs $23 per month, but the plan that AppSumo is offering is the agency plan, which is $64 a month. And with the AppSumo deal, you get lifetime access to Acumbamail's agency plan for just $79. Under this plan, you can send 20,000 emails per month, and you get unlimited access to all the email templates and landing page templates that the tool offers. Now, Acumbamail, as you can see, doesn't offer list-based pricing. It's not based on the number of subscribers in your list, but based on the number of emails that you send each month. This is different from Mailchimp's pricing or ConvertKit's pricing, which is purely list-based. But based on your email list, your monthly email sends may be more than 20,000 emails. In that case, you'll probably need to go with AppSumo's license tier 2 or 3 based on the number of emails you'd like to send each month. Now, to learn more about how you can create email campaigns on Acumbamail, let's dive into the demo. Right, this is the Acumbamail dashboard, and as soon as you log in, you see three widgets. It'll show you the open rate of your previous campaign, it'll show you the total number of active subscribers in your list, and you can also check your marketing calendar. This will show you all the campaigns that you've run this month. And right below these widgets, you'll find your most recent campaigns, and you'll see some stats related to those campaigns. You'll see the total number of emails sent and the total emails that were opened. So these are all the quick reports that you get access to as soon as you log into Acumbamail. But if you're logging in for the first time, even before you create a campaign, it's important to manage your list. So to do that, click on Lists. Now, if you're migrating from Mailchimp to Acumbamail, it's a very simple process for you to import all your subscribers from Mailchimp to Acumbamail. If you're migrating from other email marketing services like Aweber, ConvertKit, or AppSumo SendFox, then there's a bit of manual work involved, and we'll go through the entire process. So to import your list, just click on New List, then give a name to that list and hit the Create button. Then click on Add Subscribers. And you'll find four options here. So if you're migrating from Mailchimp, just click on Mailchimp Lists, and you'll have to insert your Mailchimp API key here. You can find this in your Mailchimp account. You just need to go to Settings. You need to copy that API key and paste it here. Then all the email lists that you have on Mailchimp will be visible here, and you can import them one by one until you've completely imported all your email subscribers from Mailchimp to Acumbamail. And if you're migrating from any other email marketing service like ConvertKit or Aweber, you'll have to download a CSV file of your email list from the previous email marketing service that you were using, and then upload it here. You can also import your list from your Google account. So if you have a Google Sheets saved of all your subscribers, then you can just connect your Google account to Acumbamail, and you can import your email list from Google Sheets. And if you're just starting from scratch, if you don't have a lot of email subscribers right now, then you can just enter email addresses manually. or you can just simply create a list and copy and paste all the email addresses that you have in your list. I wouldn't recommend these options if you have a large email list. This is only when you have like 25 to 50 subscribers and you can just copy and paste the data here. But if you have a decent number of subscribers, then you can either upload the CSV file or connect your Google Sheets account. With Mailchimp, you can skip this step entirely and just enter your Mailchimp API key and your email list will be imported to Acumbamail. Now, once you've added your email list, it'll take Acumbamail a few minutes to completely import it. And once you can see all your subscribers here, that's when you can start building a new campaign. So to do that, just go to Campaigns and then click on New Campaign. You'll find four options here: newsletter, A/B testing, autoresponder, and RSS. You can A/B test the campaigns that you're sending out. So this is included in the agency plan that AppSumo is offering on Acumbamail. I'll explain autoresponder in a bit. This is where you can set up automated emails to be sent to your subscribers. For now, let's click on newsletter. This is where you can set up your campaign. So give your campaign a name, then enter the subject line. You can also change the sender email as long as it's associated with a domain that you've verified on Acumbamail. So the email address that you used to sign up for Acumbamail, that will be used as the sender email by default. You can change that by going to My Account and then going to Preferences. This will open up your account settings. This is where you can verify your domain. You may have to change the DNS settings to get it completely verified. And once the domain is verified, you can enter any email here that's associated with that particular domain. You can also change the sender name and you can customize your Google Analytics. So if you would like to track this campaign in Google Analytics, you can enter the UTM parameters here. And this way you'll be able to track your email campaign on Google Analytics. Once you've entered all these details, you can move to the next step. This is where you can select your email list and you also have the option to segment your email list. So if you want to segment your email list, just click on New Segment. And this is where you can create a new email segmentation. And you can segment the emails based on four parameters. So behavior is important. This is where you can see how many active subscribers you have. So if you want to send this email to people who opened your previous campaign, then you can select that here. You can also narrow it further down by selecting only those people who clicked on your previous campaign. Or if you'd like to segment it based on inactive subscribers, then you can just select did not open any campaign. So these are the inactive subscribers that you have in your list. And once you have selected these options, you can recalculate the subscriber list and you can just send this email to that particular segment. Once the segmentation is done, you can give a name to that segment and hit create segment and you can select that segment from this drop down here. So that is how you segment emails on Acumbamail. The next step is to select the template. So there are a ton of pre-designed templates you can choose from. These are all the different templates that you have, different categories of templates. So based on your requirement, you can select any of them. Or you can just start from scratch and then use the drag and drop editor that Acumbamail provides to craft your email. That's what I typically like to do. My emails are quite simple. You have the header, you have the text, and you have the button. I like to keep my emails minimalistic, but if you'd like to pick any of these templates, you can go ahead and do that. It'll be much easier for you to tweak the design in the next step using Acumbamail's drag and drop editor. Let me just select one of the templates that I've saved. And the next step allows you to tweak the design of the template. So this is the template that I typically use for my email subscribers. You can change the font type. You can keep a global font or you can align it more closely with the font that you use on your website. And you can tweak all the settings here. You can change the text color, the link color, the letter spacing. So a lot of customization options that are available to you to ensure that the email design is as per your liking. And these are all the content blocks that are available to you. You can just drag this particular element here and then you can edit that specific block. So it's very easy to use. There's not much of learning curve involved here. If you'd like your social platforms to be listed in your email, you can just drag this social button. And then you can go ahead and enter the URLs of the specific social channels that you would like to be visible in your email. And these are all the different content blocks that you can add to your email. And you can customize the email to your liking. This is where I have used a simple blank email template, and then I've used the drag and drop editor to design my email. But like I said, you can choose any of the pre-designed templates and you can go ahead and tweak the design as per your liking. The default view on this email is desktop. You can change it to mobile to see how your email looks on mobile devices. And you can also enter the preview mode to see exactly how your emails look on desktop and mobile. And once you're satisfied with the look and feel of your email, you can move on to the next step. This is the final step before your campaign goes out. You can send a test email to yourself to see how your email looks in your inbox. You can also preview your campaign one final time before you hit the send button. And you can also see the campaign summary. And if you're not happy with any of these settings, you can just go ahead and edit it right here. There are also a few other features that are quite useful. You can do a spam test to optimize the deliverability of your emails. And then there is an option to boost your open rate. There's an option called Open Mail Booster, and you can just hit the configure button. And this allows you to send your email to each subscriber in your list at their most active time. And then you also have the option to resend that particular email to people who have not opened your email. So you can do that after a gap of 2 days, or you can also increase this particular gap. And you can enter a new subject here to optimize your open rate. And once you've entered all these details, you can either schedule the campaign or you can send it right away. So this is how you can create your email campaigns on Acumbamail. Once this email is sent out, the stats will be visible here. These are updated in real time. You can also go to reports to get detailed analytics on your campaigns. You'll also find the click map here. You'll see exactly where your subscribers have clicked in your email. And you have the option to download this report. So the reports that you find here are quite comprehensive, and you'll get detailed insights into the subscriber behavior in the report section of Acumbamail. Next, let me briefly run through how you can set up automated emails on Acumbamail. I was a Mailchimp user before I migrated to Acumbamail, and I'm still setting up my automations because you can't import your automations from Mailchimp to Acumbamail. You can only import your list easily. It doesn't allow you to import all your automated emails from there. So I'm still in the process, but it's quite simple to do and it's not as time consuming as Mailchimp. If you've used Mailchimp automation, then you'd probably know it takes a lot of time and the interface itself is not that user friendly. And you have to spend probably half a day just to set up one automation sequence. That's not the case with Acumbamail. You can set up smart rules that trigger actions and you can set up your automation sequence in no time. So you can set up the automation by clicking on the new automation button. First, you have to set up the trigger. You have to select the list and you have to select the specific trigger. In most cases, it's the new subscribers joining to your list. You wouldn't want to send the same sequence to your existing subscribers unless you have a new offering. What I like to do when someone signs up to my email list is I send them a free ebook, and I'm in the process of setting up the same sequence here on Acumbamail. So set up the trigger and then you can hit the plus button. These are the modules that you can select. So select template, and then you can go ahead and edit this template. So you can save all your templates here in the template section. Now you must have seen my saved templates when I was creating a campaign. So you can select any of those templates here and you have to enter all these details like the campaign name, sender's email, sender's name, and then the subject line, and then the specific email as well. And you also have the option to enable Google Analytics. So once you are happy with the template, you can just select the template and then you can hit the apply button and the template will be saved here. And just like that, you can add as many emails that you want to this automation sequence. Like I said, I'm still in the process of doing it. So I've just set up the first template. What you need to do is you need to go to the templates and save all your templates here, the templates that you would like in your automation sequence. And then one by one, you can just add it to your automation sequence. And finally, you can use Acumbamail to create landing pages. This is quite useful if you are just starting from scratch and you don't have a lot of subscribers in your email list. With Acumbamail, you need not go for a separate landing page solution. I already have a landing page solution that I use on my blog, 99 Signals. So I haven't built any landing pages using Acumbamail, but I'm impressed with the number of templates that they have. When it comes to email templates, they have about 850 plus templates. And when it comes to landing pages, they have about 150 plus templates. And I'm pretty sure they'll increase the number of templates that they have. But for now, they have around 150 templates that you can edit using the drag and drop editor. You can also filter these templates by category. So these are all the categories that are available. and you can select any of these templates and then use the drag and drop editor to edit the content in your landing page template. So that's Acumbamail in a nutshell. It's first and foremost an email marketing tool, but you can also use it to build landing pages and surveys. So that wraps up this tutorial of Acumbamail. It's a great alternative to Mailchimp or ConvertKit if you're looking for a budget-friendly option which has all the necessary features that an email marketing tool should have. Like I said at the start, Acumbamail's lifetime access deal is available at AppSumo during the Black Friday event. You can find a link in the description of this video alongside all the other Black Friday deals that are up for grabs. So do check the description of this video for insights on all the Black Friday deals that AppSumo is running and also the link to Acumbamail lifetime access deal on AppSumo. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you found it useful, and I'll see you soon.